What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Alright, so yeah, back on Daytona. Gonna be trying out this car for the first time. Another Mustang, so yeah, it should be fun. I'm also gonna be trying out the Daytona road course for the first time. The first time I did this track, I did just the, you know, basic oval track layout. But now I'm gonna be trying the infield circuit, so yeah, we'll see how this shit goes, and should be fun. Either way, let's get this fucking show on the road. Woo! That is a no joke turn right there. Yeah, I'm not super familiar with this track, but we'll see how I do nonetheless. Yeah, I've raced this particular layout before, I think, in other racing games, but I'm still not, again, super familiar with this particular layout of this track. Yeah, and this is an older car, so its top speed isn't necessarily the best. It's not terrible either. I mean, you know, in real life, you know, if you're going 120 miles in any vehicle, it's going to feel pretty fucking fast. But by racing speed standards, it's not the best. Just going to say, they're going to start catching me easy here. Oh shit. There we go. Shit. That was fucking close. Almost completely blew that turn. All right. Well, so far, so decent. Oh, shit. I need to slow down just a little more here. Alright, let's see if I can get to the line first. I know, again, that I don't have the best top speed. But we'll see if this car can get the job done. Looking good, actually. Yeah, I got like 5 seconds. I should be good to go. Yeah, good shit. All right. Yeah, pretty good for my first race in that car. Again, that thing handled pretty well. No complaints. Yeah, this track looks just absolutely incredible in this game. I fucking love it. Yeah, I was still surprised I was able to get around both of those guys, because again, this car does not have the best top speed, so I figured they'd outspeed me there, but still able to get around them both, which was pretty sweet. God, that is a gorgeous fucking car, too. Absolutely gorgeous. Get a great view there. That's a great camera angle. Yeah, all around though, great race. Good shit. God, I just fucking love that they added Daytona into this game. That is fucking awesome. I love the American flag in the background there. Good shit. All right. Well, guys, that'll do it for that one. Peace out.